I can't say the meatballs come out the same every time, but they're edible. And, yeah, the only thing I think varies is the texture. I think once I tried, I was trying to just listen to see if I got that noise coming up again. But sometimes I've tried mixing in some pork and different amounts of breadcrumbs. You're not supposed to work it too much. I think meatballs are supposed to be very loose, you know, not dense. So you can easily cut it with a fork. But yeah, I just take some ground hamburger, salt, pepper, the Progresso Italian breadcrumbs, and an egg or two, and that's it. Just gotta roll them up. And then I fry them up in a pan. And a lot of times I eat a whole bunch of them before they make it into the sauce. So with the hamburger, they didn't have anything less than a couple of pounds, or like 1.93. So I'm gonna have some leftover meatballs that won't go to waste. I'll be snacking on them, like I said. But yeah, let me roll these out, get them in the frying pan, get some water boiling, get the pasta in the water, and I'll get back to you. The simplest things, as far as homemade meals go, is the best thing. Meatballs and spaghetti. You can't get any better than this. A little extra pawn. I got some garlic bread and made myself a little salad. I didn't go overboard on the pasta. They have a little measuring thing on the back. It used to be a little circle. It was enough for one person. But, yeah, let me open up this. Oh, by the way, orange Fanta. Wow. I think it even smells better than the regular Fanta. This is, oh, by the way, yeah. This is for the... this is Mexican Coca-Cola Company. I wonder if it says a product of. I think it says it somewhere. But, yeah, they now stock. Mexican drinks in the near where the taco mixes are. not ceramic. I feel like I'm at the kids' table. It's a little high here. On its own while it's doing the video. Starving. What did I have? Oh yeah. I had cornflakes for lunch. I was painting outside. I was hungry. I didn't want to have a... Really? I almost had just a yogurt, but that wasn't going to cut it, so I decided to have some frosted cornflakes. So much better. It says on here, product of Mexico, so it does say on there. not mushy, so I cooked it just right. Have some salad. Salad. I just made a little individual bowl and just a little oil and vinegar and salt and pepper. That's my favorite dressing. Just the vinaigrette. Wow. I really lucked out with the meatballs. Again. Wow, this Fanta's going quickly. Soft touchdown. It's back again, son of a gun. It's a very, very satisfying meal. a local story. I don't know what the distribution of this, some company was making, makes pizza dough, and a disgruntled employee put metal shavings in the pizza dough. So, another example of, you know, things you don't have to deal with if you make, you know, everything at home. Although I've never made pizza dough at home, I bought pizza dough, I think, twice. Made pizza at home. Well, gonna have some great meatballs to snack on here. Wow, I'm stuffed. It's a good thing I did make a little larger fist of spaghetti, man. I wouldn't have been able to finish it. That's the best part here. This is perfect. Only thing missing is dessert, right? No, I have like Oreo cookies. I've got some Klondike bars in the freezer, but I'm actually kind of full. Might not have a dessert. This is good enough. This nice sweetness from this made in Mexico Fanta. Salad, then you get yourself a great meal. Just pick what pasta you want. CD or shells. So thanks again, everyone, for stopping by. Thank you for your continued support and your comments. Thanks for using the Amazon affiliate link in the description. Really appreciate that. So until next video, everyone, thanks for watching.